In Arizona, the marital status of the parent is not one of the factors directly considered by the court in making custody and parenting time determinations. However, the court does need to determine the stability of the arrangements the parents are able to provide for their child or children. And sometimes the parent's marital status can come into play when ascertaining that factor.